All right, welcome back. Happy Saturday morning to those just joining us right now.
Yes.
We are joined now by a couple of unique pets, and Tony Collison and May Rudy, who's going to tell us about a reptile expo coming up this week. Thank you both so much for being here.
Of course.
Ellen is braving with...
I am.
Is this Freddy? Who's Freddy?
This is Freddy.
This is Freddy. Okay. Okay. We have not named
the reticulated python.
Okay. All right. So the reason why you guys are here is because you're helping to preview the reptile expos. So there's one in Grand Rapids and one in Kalamazoo. Which one's coming up next?
The one coming up next is in Grand Rapids.
Okay.
It'll be November 5th from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Highlands Golf Course.
Okay, and can you tell us a little bit about what, about everything that, when people do come to the expo, what they're able to enjoy and obviously get up close and personal with some of these animals?
Well, primarily it's an event where you can kind of buy the animals and the equipment, the various foods you need and supplies, equipment and stuff like that. We also have a lot of animals there that just for like petting and learning about. So we try to educate the public on how to take care of the animals, and it's something we try to keep the animals available so they can see them. So things you might not see normally, like Freddy here.
Right, he's like a big baby. Right.
Yes.
And you said he likes to be held. He likes to be cuddled by you, probably.
He prefers to be held.
Yeah.
I started doing this when he was about 6 inches long, and I try to train him to just sit on a table, but he doesn't like that. He prefers to be held. He's still nervous sometimes.
Okay. So why are you guys passionate about this? Why do you think it's important to do?
I think reptiles are one of the most misunderstood types of animals.
Yeah.
A lot of people fear them, but there's really nothing to fear. They're intelligent animals, and once you get to know them, they're really incredible. They're designed in such amazing ways. These guys have heat sensors on their faces, and they always know what's going on around them. They're just a really cool type of animal that most people don't get to see very often.
Mm-hmm. And I'm sure there's a lot of kids who come out and love what they're able to see and what you guys were able to offer for them, too.
Mm-hmm.
It's always a really good time. A lot of families come there, and it's very enjoyable. Whether you're looking for a new pet or you just want to come out for the day and see some really cool animals, it's a good time.
So where's the location for the Grand Rapids Expo?
It's at 2715 Northwest Leonard Street.
Okay.
All right, there we go.
Grand Rapids.
Thank you both so much for being here this morning and bringing along some new friends for us.